How's it going, everybody? Mike Monty here, and guess what is in Mortal Kombat?
You should have died at birth.
Here he is, my spectacular Omni-man. I've been so hyped for this character. I'm tired of maining Scorpion. I want to main someone else, and he's right here. And look at his gear. It customizes all three things: his boots, his gloves, and his cape. That's awesome. He has the Think Taunt and Lead the Way. Got the classic. And you got the Train Fatality. Okay. Let's jump into some gameplay with Omni-man. And if I don't talk much, it's because I'm on an inhaler right now. I have like an asthmatic cough. But yeah, let's do this. Bro, he is so sick. Let me untag his moves really quick.
Think.
Oh, that is sick, bro. See his grab.
The realms are mine.
Dude, he is so overpowered, bro. I need to get some better combos with him, though. This is so sick. Oh my god, bro.
Finish him. The realms are mine. Omni-man wins. You're a gnat. Round two, fight.
If I could get my timing right on that. Oh, yeah. Dude's incredible.
The realms are mine. Omni-man wins.
Dude, he is so sick, man. Oh, that's sick. Dude, okay.
Think. Round two, fight.
There we go.
I will grind this world to dust. Final round, fight.
Dude. Come on, baby.
The realms are mine. Omni-man wins.
He is so cool, bro. You're done, Shang Tsung. Just letting you know that, buddy. Boom. Bro, that's crazy.
You are no Viltrumite.
Round two, fight.
Bang.
Desperate to avoid defeat, Titan Shang Tsung had stolen me from my timeline to set me against Liu Kang. He assumed a Viltrumite would shift combat in his favor. Shang Tsung was right, of course, but he was blinded by ambition and failed to consider that my only true loyalty is to the Viltrum Empire. In my home timeline, my mission to pacify Earth for Viltrum had been left incomplete. I thought I could redeem myself by delivering this new timeline. New realms, new species, all ours for the taking. For a few years, annexing realms satisfied the Empire's hunger for conquest. But my people have excellent memory. I knew sooner or later we would return to our own timeline, to Earth, to finish my original mission. I only hope my son has had time enough to prepare.
Damn. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Sorry, I'm about to cough, and I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye.